got the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of.